Good morning, friends. Ask mommy or daddy to pause this and play the Hello Friends song. And then show me your fingers. Thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs behind, thumbs all around. Stop! Today we're going to sing a song about a little animal that usually lives by the water and likes to catch flies like this. And the little animal likes to say,
ribbit. Ribbit.
Can anybody guess what kind of animal? It's a frog. Let's sing our five speckled frogs. First, I need you to show me five fingers. One, two, three, four, five. And then we're going to show our friend Froggy the five speckled frog song.
On a hot, hot day in July, five green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum.
Yum.
Yum. Yum.
One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were four green speckled frogs. Four green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were three green speckled frogs.
Go, go.
Three green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were two green speckled frogs. Boop, go. Two green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
One jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there was one green speckled frog. Go, go.
One green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log,
eating some most delicious bugs.
Yum, yum.
He jumped into the pool, where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs.
So how many frogs are there? How many? Zero. Zero frogs. Okay, now we're going to read an alphabet book. So everybody show me your hands. Open, shut down. Open, shut down. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep them, creep them, creep them, creep them. Right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open up that little mouth. Ah! Hands in your lap. Now let's listen to our alphabet.